What's happening? Rob Beatdown Brown here. You know who it is. Listen, I've been playing drums now for, I don't even know how long, probably over 30 years. There's a lot of reasons why I play the drums. There's really only one reason why I got started, and that's Stewart Copeland. I want to talk about heroes. We all need heroes, man. We all need people that we look up to, people that we admire, and people that we just kind of want to model ourselves after. One of the most important aspects of our growth as musicians is motivation. Staying motivated is a huge thing for our growth, and it's the one thing that helps us to keep reaching for higher heights while we're learning. Having heroes, that's what that's for, man. Having people that we can look up to and want to be like, that's the big thing. And like I said, it doesn't make any difference what field it's in. It's not just for musicians. Athletes, chefs, doctors, lawyers, like everybody has people that they look up to. And, the importance of having heroes, man, I can tell you straight up, it really helped me to sort of develop and sort of form my own thing as a musician. My list of heroes, going back to when I started playing when I was 17, it's a mile long. Like, I could rhyme off 100 different drummers that had some sort of impact in my personal growth. And without them, I don't know if I'd be able to do that. The reason why I chose the Police song, and this is just one of 100 tunes that I could have played for you, but the reason why I chose this particular one is because I just wanted to pay homage to my personal hero, Stewart Copeland. I want you to let me know who your hero is. Drop it in the comment section. Let me know who's motivating you to keep going. So if you dig this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We'll see y'all later.